everybody. Today we are going to revise for your upcoming unit test on the topic habitat of living organism. This is a first chapter. That means these chapters contains 10 to 12 pages, and we have already finished these chapters. Reading portion and the question answers also are going. Now I am giving today some topics for your upcoming examination. Okay, which type of questions may arise in your exam? Okay, just I am writing the topic learning point. Habitat, environment, okay, habitat, environment, types of component. Functions of the component, functions of the components. Okay, just you look in which type of topic you focus. Okay, functions of the components. Next, types of different. Types of difference, kinds of habitat with their example. Okay, along with their example, types of the different kinds of habitat with their examples. Next, what is microorganism and their roles of the nature? What is microorganisms and what is the role of the nature? Okay, and you must memorize various kinds of examples from each and every topic. That means on the topic of every learning points, you must memorize various kinds of examples. For example, the question may be give to animals that are adaptive in desert region. Okay, and the question may be give to marine animal, give to freshwater animal, give to examples of marine water anyway. Okay, so you read the whole chapter very carefully. Just your questions will be the chapter on habitat of living organism number 1 and The another chapter which I have discussed most probably the adaptation or any kinds of I have already sent you on the send you the topics. Okay, that means the lessons. You must prepare only two or three chapters I have given already to your group, and from this chapter you read by topic from the chapter Habitat of Living Organism, and your question may be short type of question. Okay, so read the chapter very carefully.